Hello and welcome to Launerin's Gamerscore, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. So we're going to do a couple more things today and hopefully work towards getting some chickens. So let's jump right in. Let's go and... Some more bookworms. Okay, so 4,000 gold, lots of wood and stone. Okay, so I need stone, clay, and copper bars, which means I will need a furnace, which I don't have yet. So it's the egg festival next week. Should probably just head home now. I have been, yes. I will need a furnace. Yay! Some daffodils.
We'll be right back.
so they're going to grow at a separate rate now. Right, it's nuts. Get back home. It's a shame my energy was so low because I was on level 9, I think, and the next checkpoint's at level 10. Off to bed. Right, we got managed to make a little bit of money. Thank you. don't want to go there just yet. Take a trip down to the seafront again. Pick up a couple of clams. Go and get this geode broken open then. Back tomorrow then. Hello. Let's go the long way around. Oh yeah. See if we can do a bit more foraging. Yay, bookworms! I do see that dog here. Snotsley, that'll do. need to plan for the future a little bit, so... Kites. Okay, so that's all for this video for now. Still not really anywhere near getting our coop. Ideally we need a silo, a coop, and then some grass as well to go kind of in the pen for the coop. So we'll carry on working on that next time. Need to go back down the mines again and get some more copper ore and some more coal. So we'll keep working on that, and I will see you next time.